Now, Meghan Markle, as we know, has had a tough time. She's been dropped by Spotify, and the expectations are she's about to get the arse from Netflix as well. Well, we learned today that a senior Hollywood agent has decided to, pass a view on her talent. Now, this bloke who runs the United Artists Agency, he had this to say about her. It's worth seeing here, where basically he says, turns out Meghan Markle was not great at audio talent or necessary any kind of talent. He continued by saying, and you know, just because you're famous doesn't mean you're great at something. Now, this bloke's a good judge of talent because he is the agent for, among others, Johnny Depp, Harrison Ford, well, okay, his new movie shit, but still, you get my idea, and the wonderful Oscar-winning Charlize Theron. So sadly, the talent of fake crying that Meghan Markle has tried to make the most of, well, it's not enough for a real career. The fake laughter, the fake patter, or even pretending to care about the little people, all of it, alas, has not equaled actual talent, according to somebody who truly knows it.